Hello, Shell here to show you a new feature to RAD, the online album designer. Let's create a few spreads here. Okay. So, one of the new things is that the used photo information down here that you may have seen is now a link. So, you can click on that. And you'll get a list of the photos that are used in the album currently. You can copy that, and then you can go into Lightroom and say, I want to search for the photos that contains these names. And there you go. Now you know exactly which photos to retouch.